forces have started to capture Command Post S.